smoldering with that wretched flame of ambition.
my utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I would farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and that I wish you luck. You have fought long, I have no doubt.
had hoped you'd soon.
I have the reward from Lady Tan.
Take it. It's yours.
Let us tread till we reach them.
You still...
Well...
If you follow this, it cannot come a day. If you follow, it cannot come a day.
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godrick the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn, Praetor Rykard, Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgott, last of all kings.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erdtree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erdtree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.